Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here live from New York at the launch event, as you can hear, of Intel Core Ultra, and we're going to be covering a couple of demos. And today with us, we have Kawehi. Kawehi, how are you doing today?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Want to give us a little bit of background of who you are and what you do and why you're here with us today?
Well, I am an independent music artist, and I do all of it myself.
That is awesome. All right, so tell us how this new technology is helping you create this amazing music.
Well, it definitely saves on a lot of time, for one. It really is really great information, like just something that sparks like that creativity. It really works out.
That's awesome. So what do we have here? Give us a little tour
This is Audacity, and basically, like, here's a stereo track. You can select part of it, and let's say you want to just take the drums or, you know, just take the bass.
Yep.
You know, you can do that with OpenVINO here. You can separate all those different stems all on its own. Super easy. You see how short that took? Like, let's take a listen to these drums here. Yeah, it's pretty great.
Yeah, that's awesome. So using the GPU and also our software stack called OpenVINO to be able to separate all the different tracks. So for example, like, oh, I want this beat so I can overlap, do a transition to the next song. You can actually do that.
Yeah. And if you want to take it a step further, let's say I want to add some funky piano to it. We can do that by just kind of typing in a prompt. It's going to take just that section and give us an AI-generated funky piano. Just for that section. So let's see what it comes up with.
That's pretty neat, though, that you can actually tell it, like, oh, I want this type of piano or this type of instrument to be added to that track. And now you have all these different tracks you can combine and have this.
And if I want to try out a genre that I wouldn't normally try out and don't really have any experience in, like, I could do stuff like that, too. It's really great.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.